for both sides.
Lovely attempt over here, but Prasenjit goes caught down very well. That was Williams. Probably didn't pack enough power in the shot. The through ball was perfect. The defense was breached. But Prasenjit Ghosh came to the rescue of DSK Shivajians. Edge in the scoring chances in the first quarter, it was Shillong Lajong, the men in red, all the way.
Yeah, look at this. One more chance early on. Rupert, half volley, sits perfectly for him, but probably just bobbed a little bit and he misses his shot. At the other end, Vishal Keith had to come to the rescue a few times, but not really tested.
And this free kick, this really spelled danger because it was headed over. Now this is an excellent chance. Pen Orji, perfectly weighted diagonal, and Fabio will be kicking himself for the way he misdirected this shot.
Yes, went for the near post. It was tight. There were a few lunges in there as well. You'll see that man getting into most tackles, Srikanth. You'll also see Pen Orji coming up very soon. But before that, this.
Fabio over here misdirecting his header. This was with Williams' free kick, and now this is the chance of the first half. Dika, this was an absolute sitter, but now the game got a little out of control. Pen Orji losing his composure. He, you know, he's the sort of Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde, can play these beautiful through balls, but at that time gets reckless also.
Fabio this time going for the far post compared to the near in the previous opportunity. And again, another tackle. You can see Rupert quickly apologize. Yes, it's been fiery as well. You don't expect these two teams to produce so many fouls, but they've been the good and the bad. That's both sides of the game for you. Prasenjit quickly getting onto that ball before it could reach Williams. The Brazilian duo for Lajong have been in there. They're getting into the box and in dangerous areas. This was more collective defense from the Reds. Dika was through, and with his power, you can expect some trouble to be caused. Pritham quickly away. This deflected chance. Prasenjit in there again. A chance for Indrajit, but he's wasted most of his crossing and scoring opportunities. At the other end, Fabio from point blank range just cannot seem to keep it down.
And that's that perfect cross by Juan Cuero, and a bullet-like header at the 59th minute by Dika. He got in between his two defenders. He's got that eye for a goal. The real fox in the box. Not very tall, this Cameroon striker, but moves into scoring positions and celebrates. There was silence in the stadium at that time.
Juan Cuero with another chance. He didn't pull the trigger there. Actually went for Dika and missed. But this goal, check this out. Slide deflection. But how Kip makes the most of a free kick opportunity. And Shillong Lajong, deserved point.
Yes, it definitely a deflection. So Prasenjit goes really not to blame. But very measured free kick. Now, Fabio saving the situation over here, because this could have been trouble. And here, Pen Orji getting a gift, but blasting over.
Then that horrific challenge. Pritham Kumar didn't even go in the book for that. Should consider himself lucky.